Along with implementing resolution number 52 of Kanto City People's Council, Kanto City has been implementing many social security policies to support people facing difficulties due to the COVID-19 pandemic. That is the implementation of the government's resolution number 68 and many policies on subsidies, unemployment insurance reduction, child care, and so on. Currently, all districts, communes, wards, and towns are focusing on disbursing the allocated funds to support people.
Thanks to the timely support, Ms. Nguyễn Thị Kim Liễu, a small trader in Phụng Điền Market, overcame difficulties and is now able to return to normal trading. We get about with the aid of 2 million đồng to buy necessities. That is very helpful. Since July 2021, Kanto City has implemented the government's resolution number 68 to speed up the progress rate. The City Party Committee, People's Council, and City People's Committee have issued directing documents and statistics to all districts while strengthening supervision and inspection.
We strengthen inspection to firmly consider and settle remaining subjects according to Resolution Number 68 of the government, as well as Resolution Number 52 of the City People's Council. For the Phong Điền District, so far, we have also overcome difficulties and quickly restored support to people. In the district, there are 682 people supported. The fund spent over 2,582,000,000 đồng. Regarding the policy of supporting business households, we cooperated with the Tech Chamber of Vĩnh Thạnh District to assist 134 business households with a support budget of 402 million đồng.
As of December 15, 2021, the whole city has approved to support over 3,700 employers, nearly 524,200 tons of people, with an expense of over 985 billion đồng. Support has been spent for over 3,700 employees, 453,183 tons of people, with a total budget of over 831 billion đồng. Reaching 86.45% of the approved quantity.
The determination of the district is that by December 22, the wards will completely receive and approve the support documents. For cases that have not been proposed for whatever reason, we will review and guide people to complete the procedures. To date, the district has supported over 70,000 people.
In addition, districts have completed two distributions of rice to 334,366 people facing difficulties due to the COVID-19 epidemic with more than 5,000 tons. In particular, the city has disbursed funds to 27 businesses to pay wage to stop working and restore production for 27,615 workers with a loan amount of 107,042,000,000 đồng.
Cùng với cái vấn đề là
in association with inspection of those who have not been vaccinated, with the city's direction to abroad its family. Besides, we also check those who have not received support from Resolution Number 52 to guide and promote forward to December. They will complete the support procedures. The year 2021 is coming to an end. Localities are focusing on disbursing on the allocated funds and conducting support for the people to ensure the right audience, the right process and procedures.